The high frequency and tricky words for this week are he, she, was. Be careful of this last word because you might try and say it was if you're trying to use phonics.